good day.
No, I really can't complain. Everything is straight. I've been on the way. But everything I say turn into the real thing. I tell her run it up, cause you know it ain't a thing. We made it out the slums, with words on the page.
Bags on the inside before the tow truck comes. So, yep. So, we're gonna do it, man. Let me tell you guys, man, these Market Basket bags, them bags come handy. Handy, when I tell you. So, let's check. Going up. And this is the thing I was talking about. You see how my check engine light's flashing? So that's another point. So.
Pay up, get money, then we lay low. Then we lay low. Add it up, bankroll.
So now, start cleaning. So, these are receipts. Trying to hurry up before they come. Get all these receipts, man. I have a lot of receipts. A lot of receipts. Too much receipt sometimes. So, you know what? I'm gonna put the receipts in here. I'll put all these in here. So when I get inside the house, I'll check them out. upstairs, first aid kit, bring them upstairs. So, all of these seats. And that can go in here. Don't mind me, man. It's a pandemic going on, so I haven't got a haircut. I know y'all ain't used to see me like this, but I'm still grinding though. Throw these. Nah, you know what? Keep these receipt books. Trying to hurry up before the tow truck gets here, man. Trash. See, this is when the school started. I mean, when this whole pandemic started going on. So. These, trash, receipt. See these books. I might just keep these books. Receipt. Fire extinguisher. It's a must have, okay? It's a must have. If you have any type of transportation, business, school bus company, medical transportation company, as far as transporting non-emergency medicals, patients, it's a must have. It's a must have, you hear? I'm trying to do this as fast as I can because I'm not sure when they're going to show up. Well, actually, 40 minutes ago they said they're going to be here. So. See? Not even paying attention right now. Some of these trash into the receipt. I'll be done before they get here. I know that. Okay. Some more basket. These are books. Books are good. These are. Yeah. All the receipts. I won't leave no receipts. And also, GPS must have. You always want to track your drivers. Oh man, look at this ass wipe over here, man.
Damn, nigga.
Yeah, I know. I'm cleaning this one up. They're about to pick this up right now.
Pick it up
to bring to Leo's. Oh. Yeah, because my check engine light is flashing like this.
Misfire.
And then when I'm driving, it goes.
Yeah.
Yeah. So.
Misfire.
So I'm putting air on the other side. What I'm trying to do is before they get here, clean all this shit out. I'm gonna be shit upstairs real quick.
Where's Jojo?
Jojo's at Amerigo's.
So Pete lazy ass to get down here, help
me. Ain't nobody help me. One man army here.
Get over. What can you do?
X. That's true. You sure? Am I on it? Go up. Park or neutral?
No, park. Emergency brake.
Okay. Shut it off?
Yep.
All right, y'all. So I got it on the tow. It's on the tow. Let me go get the dinero.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna go get the money. Yeah. So I'm going to get the money so I can pay them. Let's go. Huh? No, I gotta want to get everything checked up on it because school starts next month.
Okay.
So, bring some mechanics to test it to see if it's there. Alright. Good day. Toma. You said 75?
Thank you. Oye, como son pegaron, son malas. Ahora, si tú buscas la goma que fueron un poquito más finas, o si le da algo, se come la goma, no es aro, pero te va a comer la goma como quiera.
These are bad boys right here, man.
No, así como está. Ajá, tú ves que está pegado. Si tú lo das un joyo, te come el aro y la goma. Ahora, yo soy de Lawrence, so, pues yo casi no voy a pegar más nada. Pero si tú coges la goma y la pones, como yo tengo el 2.95, si tú pones 3.05, son más anchas. So, se despegan de aro. So, si tú le das un joyo o algo, te come la goma, el aro no.
Y por
qué. Yo lo que lo tengo un aro, pero que la vaina es que los míos son 6 rotos. Y esa mierda de 6 hoyos, yo no se me ha hecho pesar encontrarlo. Son caros.
It's by far the nicest Q7. Is it resting? What happened? Nothing. Just getting checked out. Of course, it said even on it. School starts next month. So. Yeah. That's the only time that I know me. Then it's out. Everybody else thought about me, man.
Mm-hmm.
Just like that. Yeah.
Unless you want to fix it for me.
Yeah, I think if I buy a tow truck, you'll keep me in business.
For real, right?
No, I really can't complain. Everything is straight. On the wave, but everything I say turn into the real thing. I tell her, run it up.